Is it about an even break?
That's right. That's about the break right now. As folks know, we've seen an exponential rise since March in the number of migrant families coming to Massachusetts. So right now it's about half migrant families and half families who are long-term Massachusetts families.
Given the size of the appropriation, $915 million, in the headlines we're also seeing about housing prices remaining high and interest rates having gone down, ownership is beyond reach for many people. It would appear as though this is a problem that's going to be around for quite a while.
Well, we're going to continue to work the problem. As I said, we've called for big funding for a housing bond bill because we need to create more housing units around the state. Affordable housing, rehabbing public housing, market rate housing, housing. It's the top priority. In addition to that, we continue to work on work authorizations. I'm proud of the team and the job that we did to get DHS on the ground. We processed 2,000 people for work authorization. That's really important because that's going to help people exit out of shelter. Very important that we do both. Look to house those who are in need and also work very hard to provide the exit ramps for families here in the state and a path to greater stability and security.
One question about that.